Hey everyone, Joe here. Just wanted to do a mail call and small stash update, but really mainly a bunch of thank yous and heartfelt thank yous and shout outs. I was very, very blessed this week to receive some wonderful things in the mail from some community members, and wanted to take time, of course, to say thank you and give them a shout out. First thing we got in the mail was the Hobby Time with Papa Dan's sticker. I believe I won this in his drawing, which was awesome of him. He's given away some of his merch, and I happened to win. I always love getting stickers. I think it's really cool. And we got the Hobby Time with Papa Dan keychain, which is also fantastic. Pretty neat. So this will go up on the board here, and the sticker will go on with all the other stickers that I've got from different people and companies. So I'm very excited about that. Thank you, Papa Dan. Much appreciated. Then we got the new card from old Tom, Rambler 69. So Tom and I get the privilege of being able to get a text from Tom once in a while, and again, because I'm not real great, I fail to reach out a lot of times, but Tom's just not only an amazing builder, but an amazing person, and a big pillar of this community, and just honestly one of the nicest people that you'll ever meet. So Tom, really appreciate it, really appreciate our back and forth as well. Sometimes he'll show me a picture of what he's building, and I'm like, oh my god, I mean, it's museum quality. So thank you so much for the card and for the kind words on the back, and I agree with you 100%. Someday. Next, got a package in the mail, and actually had two packages in the mail on the same day, and I'm like, what the heck's going on? I didn't order anything. I mean, I did, but it didn't come in where it was something that I looked like I would order. It was kind of a small packaging, like a book of some sort. And in there was a card from Jeff at Treeline Model Works. And it had some very, very kind words on the back. In essence, it said, hey, I was in the bookstore the other day, and as soon as I saw this, I thought about you, and also about your build series with Ben and everything that you guys do. And in the package was, see if we can get it in here, classic World War II aircraft cutaways by Bill Gunston. This book, I flipped through it, is absolutely brilliant. It has cutaways of just, here's the Mustang 1, for instance, Mustang 1. I know we're kind of zoomed in right now, but just cutaways after cutaway of all sorts of aircraft, not just American, but it's got RAF, it's got Luftwaffe, just all sorts. And I am blown away by this book. This is an amazing piece of reference material, Jeff. So the fact that you even thought about me is, you know, seriously, I thank you. And then the book on top of it is just amazing to me. So I really don't have the words to express it, but thank you, Jeff. I appreciate it. And back and forth an email, Jeff, and Jeff, you know, I hope you know what I said in the email. So anyways, thank you. Then we received another package, and I'm like, what? Okay, what is this one? And this one rattled, and I'm like, what? Okay. On it, I see the name, and I'm like, oh my gosh, what did this guy do? Down there in the bayou, Benny, over at Fubar, sent me a package. When I opened it up, he had sent me a message a few weeks ago. I was in a thrift shop and found something. And I was like, I hope you pick that up for yourself, and I can't wait to see you build that, because that's going to be amazing. Great find. I opened up the box, and guess what's inside? This is what Benny found. He found an Atlantis, which I had no idea, but a Grumman F11F1 Tiger that I had been looking for in 1/54th scale, kind of an odd scale, but it's the Blue Angels livery. I've never built a Blue Angels livery plane or aircraft, so I'm going to do that in these, obviously, because that's all the decals that's in there. But just the fact that it's an F11F, he knew I was looking for one. I didn't say send it to me. He just did that, and really, unbelievable. This community is just top notch. I can't think of any other community that's like this here, and it's pretty amazing. And for those that don't understand, a lot of this is car modelers doing these things. I know there's great aircraft modelers and good armor modelers and good people right in that community, and a lot of us just build almost anything. But these guys, they just go out of the way. So Benny, thank you so much. Free Kyle, and I appreciate you, man. I really, really do. Thank you. Well, then I found myself on Facebook. I belong to a few groups, buy, sell, trade. I never purchase anything. I never sell anything. I never trade anything. I just like looking. Sometimes, you know, there might be something that comes up, and I'm like, yeah, that I needed that, or I wanted that. And for the last 3 years, it hasn't been anything. Well, something came up. A gentleman was selling, and I was looking for, and I know Ben was too, so sorry, Ben, an A36 Apache. This is the precursor to the Mustang. This is, if you will, a quote-unquote Mustang prototype. You can kind of see it too. But this thing is super cool. It's an accurate miniatures kit, 1/48 scale. He was selling two kits, and I said, hey, you know, if one of those guys backs out, let me know, send me a message. I'm happy to step in and take it off your hands, because he was selling it for, that's right, $10. An A36 accurate miniature kit for $10. And sure enough, he reached out and says, I have one. I can sell it to you. Open box, but everything's sealed inside. Super nice guy to deal with. Right here in California. So shipping was crazy. I mean, not crazy cheap, but it's very, very cheap. And it got here in one day. Just a steal, honestly. But that's what we got there. And that's honestly everything we have, everyone. So little stash ads. Nothing too major, but wanted to say again, thank you to everyone that sent me either a shop card or a little package gift. From the bottom of my heart, thank you so much. And, you know, it really brightens my day to get something like that. The missus may not care so much that I got more kits, but when there are gifts like that, how can you argue, right? So thank you so much, and I appreciate it. And I appreciate all of you. Everyone that subscribes and watches, you don't even have to subscribe. If even anyone that just watches, it still blows my mind that someone would watch this channel and anything I do. But thank you so much. I hope you're all doing well, staying safe. Until next time, take care.